One of the things that we find EFT is often very helpful for is clearing physical pain. Now, let me be clear. I am not a doctor. I'm not pretending to be a physician. I am not suggesting that you just do tapping and, you know, don't give any thought to seeking appropriate medical attention for any discomfort you're feeling. I look at EFT as a complementary rather than alternative therapy. I think that a lot of the physical pain we experience has to do with stress. So if we can minimize the stress in our bodies, then we can certainly reduce some of the physical discomfort. So that's what this is intended for. You know, I don't know what's going to happen here for you. I'm not going to make any claims about what can happen. However, hopefully it will be of some benefit. I know for a lot of folks, this is very beneficial for letting go of pain. So, taking full responsibility for your own well-being. Tap with me. Even though I'm feeling pain, I choose to love and accept myself anyway. Even though I'm feeling this pain, choose to love and honor myself anyway. Even though I'm feeling this pain, it's very uncomfortable, it's very distracting, makes it hard to focus on feeling good, makes it hard to focus on creating the life that I really want. And even though I'm feeling this pain, I choose to deeply and completely love, honor, and accept myself and anyone else who might somehow contribute to this pain. All this pain, all this discomfort, all this pain, all this discomfort, to whatever extent possible, I choose to let it go. If there's something I need to know, something I need to take care of, I choose to be aware of what that is, and I commit to taking care of it. Part of me might feel that I need this pain as a reminder. I choose to do what I need to do and let go of this reminder. I choose to relax. Some of this pain might be from stress and tension. I'm releasing the stress, releasing the tension, allowing myself to relax. Maybe part of me feels I should feel pain. Maybe I think I deserve that. Maybe part of me is using it to get back at someone, to teach someone a lesson. Maybe I'm using it as an excuse to get out of doing something. whatever the emotional reasons might be, I choose to release these. Releasing them at a cellular level. Releasing them all the way back through my past. All the times that someone has told me that I should be in pain, that I should feel discomfort. I don't need to feel it for someone else's sake. Letting go of any need for pain. Committing to do whatever I need to do to really take care of myself. I deserve taking care of myself. I deserve to be treated with love and respect. I'm clearing any doubts about that. Allowing myself to love myself. And to do whatever I need to do to take the best care of myself. Letting go of any excess need for pain. Letting go of any pain that doesn't feel appropriate. Letting go of any pain that I can. I deserve to feel good. And I'm clearing any doubts about that. I choose to feel good. I choose to feel as good as I possibly can. I'm relaxing into peace. I choose to feel peace all through my body. I choose to treat myself with love. In body, mind, and spirit. Take a deep breath. Hopefully that helps. And, repeat as you feel is appropriate.